Lead singer and songwriter for GENEVER, and this will be our second time playing here at the Winkler Gallery. This is a great venue, you know, totally fits our music and, you know, it's perfect.
Drowns out all the feelings, everything that it meant to us.
It's exciting tonight because not only do we have Colin back in the mix, but we have Rachel Verdine singing with us tonight too, so hopefully it sounds pretty full and everybody digs it.
It's like an art installation.
Yeah. You give it back, I'm like...
Well, I can't see, you're gonna have to do it.
Stuff. Is there something I'm supposed to be doing with my hands?
Yes.
Ricky Bobby thing.
Snares attached to the back side of this. That's why it kind of sounds like a snare drum a little bit. So the bass tone comes from here, and the sound hole is directly behind that. I mean, it's the same.
Good, how are you?
I'm right behind you. By the way.
Like, for people like me, and Colin, and Jennifer, you know, to come here and perform, and then they showcase all these artists and stuff that are amazing, and they're all from around the area.
Artists too.
Yeah. So
it's cool to be part of that. Yeah.
Yeah, and it's, I mean, it's a communal thing too. So.
Yeah. I like it, man.
Hey, Cal.
You lost your rabbit, don't mean you can't.